This is probably one of the worst mission ever. First, let me take out my. I'm gonna need it. Definitely gonna need it. I saw some videos online how to do it, so we'll see how this works, if I remember. But oh, yeah. The automatic. Definitely. This is not the thing. I guess I'm not supposed to suffer in this. Start off the video. I'm trying to remember how it was done. But just, you know. Turrets control. Wow. Remove target restrictions. How about that? Like that. We need to put through there. Should we just, yeah, so I am become death. Sucks. 8 players recommended, right? So we're gonna need to get a blue card. We stay away from here. Damn, bro. All right, so we need a I was supposed to go in here, right?
A level 1 security event is in progress.
Awesome. bunny. Where is that bunny? This room, right?
Don't stand still.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Oh, it's supposed to be fabricated, right?
Additional security units.
No?
Security access granted.
So this is
Gorman
where...
General.
We can skip this, right? I forgot how nice it sounds with the headphones on. There's a key here. Oh, don't attack. That's, heal? Just because I'm trying to be safe. Oh, there's a way you can skip all this, right? Oh, not a good place. Nope. I tell you. Okay, that was a. Oh. Okay, so don't mind that. So you go here as soon as you enter. Control, right? Or not? Or not? what's going on here or what? That's why is it taking forever? What's going on? Dude, I don't know why it's taking forever. Come on. I need a dull iron. I have to skip this, right? I thought you were going to skip. I suggest you guys to get a power suit. Definitely a fucking power suit. It's been helping me a lot. So all these little.
Additional security required.
Uh, remote door. Was that more remote door? Oh no. Oh. Yeah, well, I'm not seeing any like. You know how as you're doing it, you can see like the control room. Oh, okay. So this is where I saw the little secret thing. So, okay. Oh my god. Sorry. So we get out. Suppose you can do that.
Unidentified intruder detected. Unauthorized personnel detected in the operations center. Activating mainframe protocol. Omega 12. All personnel defend the mainframe and secure the area. Mainframe integrity at 100%.
I'm gonna say I need to bring my
security personnel.
I'm gonna grenade launch or something. But yeah, I'm gonna suggest 300. Shoot. Might be a little longer video. Big time new, like me. Maybe it's actually a couple videos when I do this. I'm not greatest. So I hope people are able to see this and can relate. Just... I can't. Oh, there's one here.
Security
go here? Here. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. I don't know. All I know is the person that I saw, he did it so quickly. It wasn't funny. We need to remove the targeting. I don't know why it's taking forever. Remove it. Oh shit, they're shooting all their robots. Look at that. That's it, right? Get those robots to kill too. He's down. That's all we need to do. Maybe this is where we can. Oh. There's one. What shooting?
Security incident in the storage area.
The storage area. Yeah, you. So we're gonna need to look for 15 or we can able to repair these bad boys.
Unscheduled maintenance activity in the storage area. Requesting security response.
So I'm just taking all of them and see what's up. I know I found one. I found found one. My question is, do I have enough to
able
to
craft or repair? Delta.
Oh, there's two. So I only need to take 13 of them. Oh. Well. So 11.
A level 4 security event is in progress.
Why is it taking forever? I know it might be a long
video. Now constructing additional security units.
So sorry. That's it, right? Continue. Security door. Turrets. I think there's turrets. Oh, good. I know one. No. So we use the turret. Sorry for spazzing out, but man, dude, like, am I the only one? Like, is this? Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing? Usually, this shit will go quick.
Negative sensor read.
Oh,
weapons cold.
Remove target.
Come
on. Should be good, right? At least take some of them out. So, initiate launch. power armor.
Engaging target.
System unavailable. Launch pad required.
Launch pad. What's the launch pad at? Launch pad. Insert key.
Error. System unavailable. Launch pad required. Oh. Error. System unavailable. Launch prep required.
What is the launch prep required? Here? Oh, okay, so you go here.
Telemetry officer active. Chief propulsion officer active.
Please stand clear. This is now a free fire zone.
I'm assuming we need to protect them. My question is, what am I supposed to be doing? No. You guys are gonna be like, oh, fuck. Oh, oh.
Launch prep at 25%.
Okay, fair point.
All personnel to your station. Chief officer active. Chief target officer active.
Oh. Here. gold. Is he one of us? Yeah, it's one of us. Hurry up, man. Okay. It should be active.
Additional security required.
Let's go.
Launch prep at 50%.
As soon as we get... Oh, shit. Get rid of him first. Oh, be right. Come on now.
Launch prep complete. All systems nominal. Standing by for final authorization. Key card accepted. Keypad access granted.
So Alpha, okay, so I got the code here. 443-089. It changes every 3 days, I'm hearing. I got this online. NukaCrypt.com. Let me know and I'll link it on the comments. So, and this is what I don't understand. Where can we? Yeah, why not? Yay, we did it.
Launch activated. Launch tube will seal in 30 seconds. All personnel should exit the launch tube immediately.
I finally completed. That's it, guys. Hope you guys like the video. I know it's a little slow, a little long. But just fast forward. And that's pretty much it. Alright guys, see you guys on the next time I live stream. I'll probably live stream tomorrow. Peace.